ball in line. They're off in the flat out. Monongahela had the best beginning. Tour de Force, Marconi on the far outside, and right behind them is Twisted Tom. Rocketry is taken to the back of the pack and to the rail to trail the field early, seven lengths off the lead, as Tour de Force takes charge and opens up a length and a half. With Marconi in second and Monongahela behind them, now four lengths from the front around that sweeping first turn. It's another five lengths more back to Twisted Tom. Rocketry's 11 lengths off the lead, past a 24.68 initial quarter. So on to the backstretch they go. Kendra Carmouche takes the early initiative with Tour de Force. And they're on to the backstretch in front. In the clear by five lengths. Marconi is second by a length and three quarters. Monongahela's third. Twisted Tom is well held at this stage, but about seven furlongs to go. 10 lengths off the lead and two clear of late running Rocketry. 48.97 was the half mile. Six furlongs to go. And Tour de Force out there on a lonely lead. It's a six-length advantage over Marconi. Monongahela kept close to Marconi, and they're well clear of Twisted Tom. Junior Alvarado just took a peek behind to see where Rocketry was. He's a length and a half behind him as they race for the far turn. So three-quarters is up in 113.37 seconds. It's been an honest pace so far for Tour de Force, who's been doing it on the lead so far. Half mile to go, a two-and-a-half length lead. Marconi is getting closer. So too is Monongahela. It's another four lengths more to Twisted Tom and Rocketry, who's about to join him on the outside. So around the far turn they go and toward the top of the stretch, where it is still Tour de Force, a length and a half ahead of Marconi in second. Monongahela's under heavy pressure. Rocketry's going to come wide and Twisted Tom, and they're into the stretch. And it's Tour de Force who's all out on the lead. Marconi ranges up alongside in second. Monongahela is trying to get involved too on the outside, and Rocketry is down the center, and he's kicking it in two. So it is Marconi at the 16th pole, in the clear by 2.5 lengths, and Marconi's going to do it. Marconi bearing out in the end, but is the winner. Tight second there. Might have been Rocketry on the wire with Tour de Force. And right behind them was Monongahela in a new track record time of 2 minutes 14.68 seconds.